What's going on, Wastelanders? It is Squirrel Bits, and we're enjoying another day out here in the Mojave, a sunny day. And I'm actually coming here to Novac to have a nice game of Caravan here with Nobark. And in my opinion, he's definitely one of the more better players that you'll play against. He's definitely knows his shit when he's playing Caravan, so you could lose to him quite a bit.
You've seen them too, haven't you? I can see it in your eyes. I knew I wasn't the only one.
So let's get this going. And I'll just go ahead and play a few rounds just so you can see what's going on. Because I lost this first match. I'm recording over my video, but you can definitely see why. So he's got, let's see, looks like 800. So we'll just go ahead and auto-match him. You know, you don't risk anything. And if you don't want to lose any money, if you don't have a lot, as you can see, I've got like 52,000. Just go ahead and save before you do it, that you can exit out and then retry it. So here is the decks. The bottom part shows all of the cards that I have. I've got 69 cards, and the upper part shows which cards that I'm using in my current deck. So you can just add more, remove them, just by selecting the buttons. And I usually keep just a good amount. I've got 3 aces, a couple lower cards. I mostly stick with the higher cards, because it's easier to try and win the game that way, but make sure you definitely have a couple of the lower denominator cards, because you'll definitely want them to try and add up your caravan's total 26. So I have all of the 7s that I have, all of these 8s, and oops, skipping a 9 there. We just want to make sure that you keep them all there, because 10 plus 9 plus 7 equals 26. So on some of the caravan players, you can get away with just using a smaller deck. I think I'm using 35 or 36 cards, and you definitely kind of want to up your face cards that you've got with Nobark, because he's actually, like I said, he's pretty good, so he'll definitely fuck with you and make you pretty angry after a while. So I'm gonna go ahead and add my other jacks and a couple kings, and then we'll explain as we go. So here we go. He's going to put down his 3 cards. You need to first start off your caravan. You can't take away any cards or remove any of your caravan stacks until you place at least the first card of your stack. So I usually try to pick the higher value cards I have. And right away, as you can see, he just used his jack on my 10, and I'll use it on his, because it removes the card that's below it. And he does this quite a bit, so he's an asshole. I think he has like every single jack out there in the wasteland. Thank you. It's great. Just keep doing that. And of course, you know, it doesn't always give you the good shuffle for your cards, so I'll just fucking take his cards away too. But yeah, he's actually a pretty good player, so definitely watch yourself with him. Not too many of the caravan players are like extremely good, but he actually, I think, is one of the best ones in my own opinion. And see, right now I just took that king, and that was my own bad. Forgot that he placed a ace first, and when you put down a king next to the side card, it doubles the value of that card, so he had an ace, so it just doubled it to 2, so I just gave him a caravan, 26 points, so screwed me over. Thank you, cards, for not dealing me anything good. And thank you, it's lovely. Yeah, he's actually, he's just a complete dickhead, I swear. I don't really know why I went to him to play, just so you can really see. I figured I'd go to him so it could really show you the phase card and what's going on. I'll just go ahead and take that away, buddy. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'm gonna win this hand, but because it does like an auto fix of whoever's closer and who's got their caravans going. If it doesn't look like you're gonna win, then it'll automatically tell you that you've lost. And you're like, no! But, alright. So I put this queen here so I can change up the face value, because it goes with the card that you first placed on that caravan deck with the suits. And if you don't have enough good cards, then you just go ahead and use the queen, change it up, and then you lose like that. But no worries. It's kind of like a give in right there, so you can just kind of see what's going on.
You've seen them too,
haven't you? If you're not good at caravan, you're used to seeing that. So, alright, let's go ahead and auto-match you. You've got my money there. I'm going to take that back, buddy. And let's see. I'm just going to go ahead and continue with what I'm playing, see if I get a better hand drawn. Oh, this looks good. I always like it when he doesn't try to take away my cards or something. So I'll just do it to him. And of course I'll get my puns. He'll be like, you know what, motherfucker? I'm actually not okay with you doing that. Fuck. Such an asshole. That's okay. I'll get it fixed, or I'll just fucking remove it. Because you could definitely still win a caravan stack if you... Thank you. That's great. If you have at least two going, so I'll probably just eventually get rid of one of these stacks. There's that for you. I hope that helped you. He's like, oh, I'm so cool. Just remove it right away. God damn it. Fine, I'll put this one there. Thank you. I always like, come on, shuffle me out a goddamn jack, because this is some bullshit. So yeah, so right now, I'm not really doing that great, but it's okay. It'll be fixed in no time, and I'll win this shit. You ain't that cool, no bark. I got this. Oh, wait. I cannot put that there. Oh, son. Take that? No. You can also have that. Whoa, shit, bud. You ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, see, it'll do, like, an auto, like, if it just, like, calculates that he doesn't really have a good hand that's gonna go up soon, then it'll totally just give you the upper hand and you'll win.
You've seen them too, haven't you?
Let's play him one more time. Maybe you can understand. It's still kind of confusing how just, like, it does it. I can understand why a lot of people have difficulty with it. But let's see. Let's add a, let's add the evil Joker card to it, and then he could really have some fun. The Joker is actually pretty fun. It's kind of like the Jack. It'll take away a lot of your cards that they have played down, but it'll actually take down the same suit of the card that it was laid on. So it's actually, if you have multiple cards that were the same suit, it'll totally remove all of those cards, and that's like, God damn it! But I don't ever get to use it, because I notice that nobody else ever really uses one, so, and I've got two of them, so. So, whatever, let's go ahead and get this going. Take my money back. And if you haven't seen by what's going on, the king will double your face value of the card that's placed there. So if you put down a 10 and you lay down a king right next to it, it'll double it and make it 20. Then you only have to add 6 more points to it. You know, if this fuck doesn't take away your cards, like he keeps enjoying. Enjoy that, bitch. So this game is pretty much just like a full-on asshole game, you know. The king can either be a really justifiable, great man, or he could be a dickhole asshole when you use it on your opponent's cards. The queen, you know, balances out, and she'll change anything if necessary, so if you need your suits change up, lay down a queen. You can lay multiple queens on the same caravan stack. And let's see, the jack of all trades is the jack of all trades. He'll either help you out in the end, or he can jack the other person over. by removing their cards. So, got the upper hand here, buddy. Should just keep adding some shit to his. That's right, dude. I know how you play. I know what you're gonna pull. This didn't help you, buddy. I still won. So sweet. That was just me, taking it out. Oh, son, you ain't shit. And he's gonna walk away in shame. Look at his face. He's crying. He's crying. Alright, anyway, so that was just a nice little caravan video for you. Hopefully it'll help you guys understand on how to play it better. If you don't understand, comment below, ask questions. I'll help you guys out.